Years ago, artists used to freak out. Who's got a camera? Get that guy's camera. Come on, get rid of that. There's a guy here filming the whole show on an iPad. Right? He's going to be selling it $29.95 on the way out the door. Right? You just have to register with him. Right? He's not watching the show. He's driving a car. Hilarious. Hilarious. What was that? Axl Rose? Was it Axl Rose that, like, he took a dive right into the audience to beat some guy up because the guy took one Polaroid shot of him. Yeah, Polaroid, right? I'm aging myself. So, 1986. Was it?
Not quite bored yet.
Just, I can't see you because of the light, so here's the deal. Make some noise if you actually have seen or saw Glass Tiger in 1986. Okay, now I can't. You people in the expensive seats, make some. Have you seen us before? So most of them are down. The diehards are down here. Right. So, and by the way, where were the rest of you? Oh, you weren't born yet. Oh, okay. All right. I get it. I get it. Well, it's okay. I was only 14 when Glass Tiger started myself, you know. Al was 12. Sam was just a little sperm still being thought. Just a wee sperm behind the keyboards. So 1986, we go to beautiful Vancouver. And Sam likes to diddle. He's a bit of a diddler. Sits behind his piano and he diddles. And he started, like, diddle for his right. Like that. That's exactly what he was doing that day. Just diddling. And I could hear a melody in there, and I thought, oh, Sam, that'd make a good song, that. I thought it would make a good song. You diddler. Sorry, it's a family show. I'm in a good mood, by the way. I'm in a good mood today.
Tell me you don't need me. Oh, I should. Why? Tell me.
someday. Enjoyed that. Did you enjoy that? So, one of my favorite videos that we did through the years, we really had nothing to do with it. We weren't even in the country. What happened was, you know, all the success had started and they sent us over to Europe and then back in Canada they were saying, oh, we need another video. And we're like, well, you know, we can't do one right now. And so, some guys got together behind our backs, but they made this little live video from a place in Ontario called the Ontario Place Forum. And it was a circular stage, and it used to drive you crazy. Like, you'd be singing to people, and but anyway, we did this video for the song, and the great thing about it was it really shows the connection that we had and have had all through the years with our fans. This is called You're What I Look For. Say